Dr. Ejiri, Domei's chief in Berlin, is using as a special agent a certain Dr. Kuni, who is an interesting type of agent. He is a Japanese dancer and appears from time to time in the different capitals of Europe, always being charged with special duties, which he covers by his profession. He is one of the most clever agents they have. Who's they?
That's a good question. The American officer who wrote the report believed that your grandfather was a spy gathering information on Southern European and Turkish affairs.
How much information could a dancer in theaters get for the Japanese? Like, I have a special report. There are 300 seats in this one theater. The dressing room has a mirror.
But remember, it's what he's doing off the stage.
Okay.
He's a prominent person.
Yeah.
Obviously, he was dashing and...
You're right.
It's the perfect cover.
You're
right.
If
you think about it that way, right?
And it's one way in that isn't a soldier. I suppose
right.
that is what espionage is all about.